my big sister, and this is my mom. And we're gonna be teaching you how to make water rise. First, you'll be needing a glass and jar. Then you'll be needing water and one glass bowl. Then you'll be needing a candle and a lighter. Ready to get started?
First, we're gonna put the water in to about 2 inches.
Then we're gonna put the candle.
And then we're gonna put the candle.
We're gonna light it up and then put this carefully on.
Then you just wait and observe how the water rises and how the candle goes out.
Perfect.
It's gonna get sucked up and the candle will light out.
Oh, the candle went out. Our candle. Oh, but it's still going.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
I think it's supposed to learn that at school. It's so big when you look in the water.
Look at the water. It's going higher. Mm-hmm. All the water from the bowl is getting sucked in there.
In the middle.